Well, them birds were fired up. They were fired up this morning, but somebody came in from the other side and I saw the first gobbler. He flew down and I got real aggressive with the calling because I heard somebody getting closer and closer. So I did a lot of cutting, a lot of scratching the leaves, just trying to get him to fly down to me before that other hunter. He got kind of close. I think that other hunter may have bumped that second gobbler. I think he was just trying to get closer to the roof, hoping they'd fly down him, but that's public land. Neither one of us got it. I heard the second gobbler, he gobbled about 500 yards. He was gone. And I didn't see any hens fly down with him, so I think it is. Those birds got hunted hard yesterday. There was a lot of trucks around this block of woods, and I heard them where I was, but that's what public land is tough, man, with turkey hunting. Those birds right there are already educated. And I tried my best to do a lot of cutting, some purring, scratching the leaves, but they wasn't having it. So I'll probably abandon this spot altogether. It's just too many people hunting it. So y'all stay tuned. Maybe we can find something better.